good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to tonight's performance by Newsboys. The band will take the stage momentarily. Please feel free to do any of the following. Stand, clap, cheer, dance, scream, shout. Thank you for your participation.
The way that I want it. the Salvation Army, and the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame has their priorities in line. Nothing but love in the room tonight. Love in Cleveland tonight. Cleveland, do us a little favor. A little favor for us. Look at someone near you. Someone you know you may not know. Look him in the eye, look him in the eye, look her in the eye. Smell their breath. Catch the flu. Catch the flu.
Catch the flu.
Not really. Rebuke that. Look him in the eye and say, I love you. Wait. All together, please. I love you. With the love of the Lord. Now give them a hug and a holy kiss. And that's how you change the world. That's how you change the world. And you're laying there in bed, and it's all cozy.
You think of yourself, I do not want to go to work today. But you got to.
No.
You're thinking, I do not want to go to school today. Oh, but you got to. You're thinking, I don't even want to work out today. But you need to. So do we. Now that's all perfect, there he is. Here's the truth. Your band, my band, can be like a boat in the middle of the water. Your land is cozy. You don't want to move? Come on. There's one problem, baby. If you want to make inroads and walk on the water with Jesus, you got to get out of that band and live life with abandon.
There's gotta be somebody.
How many families would they Desperation.
I'm about to make it a better town. It's still about to get out here. Check it out. Years ago, I was in a little band called DC Talk. Before I came to these boys. God inspires me. A lot of good music. But I have not made a record this good since Jesus Freak. All right? Or should I say, we have not made a record this good since Jesus Freak. So here's the deal tonight. The record's called Restart. Every song you've heard tonight is on this CD. If it ain't on this CD, it's on this CD. Check this out. Here's the deal. $10 buys you the Restart CD. That's simple. $10. And you, my little man, you get it for free because you're in front of me. Now, you buy that CD for $10, honey, buddy, and you get totally free. God's not dead. Not even Mr. Walmart can beat that deal. And tonight, we're done here. We'll be upstairs. Okay, guys? Sign the autographs. We won't leave here until we sign your CD. That's a problem. We'll see you the whole time. Not many photos are going to be taken. Take a selfie, that's fine. We'll sign autographs for you guys, all right? And all I want to see is Jesus Wakes. Thank you.
want.
I'm gonna give it to you.
We want God back there.
Here's the deal. Little device in your hand, you got, you know it so well. You wonder how you can reach the world, how you can change the world. It's very simple. Type away. Nothing to be afraid of. You gotta talk about this, type away. And let's start a revolution in the city of Cleveland, Ohio.
How bad are the lights in this?
The 21st of March. We are so stoked.
I don't know.
In theaters across
this
America.
This is the last one.
God's Not Dead, the movie. I can't wait.
He goes around.
Take your friends. Buy them popcorn and a Coke.
Oh, yeah.
Let them know that God's inside you, roaring like a lion. Because Cleveland knows very simply, three words, God's not dead.